Good morning, Indian River High School, home of the Braves. We'd like to ask you all to please pause for a moment of silence. Thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated. Stay tuned for your morning announcements. Braves are who we are. Rise is what we do.
All right. Good morning, everyone. This is Mr. Cohen, School Counseling Director, with three announcements. First of all, for seniors, at 9 a.m. this morning, I emailed you some information. It's just some updates on senior assembly, senior awards assembly, scholarship information. I just need all my seniors to check the email that I sent to you on Monday morning around 9 o'clock. Second of all, if you are a 9th, 10th, or 11th grader and you have a cumulative GPA of a 3.4 or higher, or you're a senior and you have a 3.0 GPA or higher, we are going to have a special luncheon ceremony for you on May 24th. So I sent all of you an email yesterday on Sunday. So just check your email. It'll give you all the details. I just need you to RSVP by April 22nd. And then finally, we are going to start SOL retesting in about a month. So we have a good many students that need to retake an SOL test. So I just want to give you a heads up that if you're one of those students, your counselor will be meeting with you within the next week or so to let you know what SOL test we need you to retake and if there's going to be remediation available. But that should be happening probably within the next week. So those are my three updates. Hope you have a great Monday. Thanks.
Good morning, Braves. It's Kevin.
And Aria.
We're here with your Braves news.
April is Month of the Military Child. This week, April 15th through 19th, we will be celebrating military children and their families. April 10th will be the Purple Star Breakfast, and April 24th, they will have snacks throughout all lunches to celebrate military children.
Monday, Autism Awareness Day. Tuesday, Coast Guard, wear red. Wednesday, purple up, wear purple. Thursday is Army Day, so wear some camouflage. And Friday is Navy Day. Wear blue, which is also spirit wear. Support the children and participate in Spirit Week. Scavin.
Mario.
Go Braves.
Where are you from?
California.
What school did you go to?
I went to Troy High School, and then I went to Liberty University.
Okay. How did you feel when you got the Crystal Apple Award?
Shocked. I did not believe that was me that they called. I literally sat there for a second. I said, oh, that's my name. And I was pretty shocked and humbled.
We want to recognize this winner of the Indian River Crystal Apple Award, and we celebrate the path each staff member took here to be with us today. Remember, Braves are who we are, and rise is what we do.